Siri Manprem, and let's start. Just come into your mat, settle into your mat. Erect your spine, spine is straight. Pull the shoulders a little bit back, open your heart, but relax the shoulders. Bring the chin parallel to the ground. The eyes roll up and in, focus third eye, that's the space between your brows. And the tongue is on the roof of the mouth. You can place your hands on your knees, or even in Gyan Mudra, index finger and thumb touching as you want, and just be still. Be aware of all your energy centers, all your chakras. Go through the chakras, go to your first chakra, this energy center on the base of the spine, and really activate it. Apply a gentle mula bandha. Also feel your second chakra, your third chakra, and your navel point. Pay attention to your heart and your heartbeat and your fourth chakra. Activate your throat chakra, your fifth chakra. And now roll the eyes a little bit more up and focus the third eye and activate your sixth chakra. The upper palate and pay attention to the top of your head, the crown chakra. And now really pull this energy from the base of the spine out of your head into your auric field. Really expand your aura. Also use your heartbeat and be aware that this heartbeat is creating an electromagnetic field around your body. Really use all this energy right now to expand your aura. Take a deep inhale through both nostrils. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Bring the palms together. Rub the palms. Create some energy between the palms. Then press the palms together. The elbows parallel to the ground. The stomach into the sternum. Spine is straight. The shoulders relaxed. The heart is open. And we tune in with Om Namo Guru Dev Namo. Followed by Ad Guru Name, Jugat Guru Name, Sat Guru Name, Siri Guru Dev Name. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale and return.
That's good.
Gure Name, Siri Gure Name. Inhale, hold the breath. Apply Mulabandha, spiral the energy up. Eyes focus, third eye, tongue roof of the mouth. Chin is parallel to ground. Spiral the energy up, 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 up. And exhale, bring your hands to your knees and just be still for a moment. Bring awareness into your body. And inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, and exhale. We're doing our daily pranayama, it's the immune booster pranayama. The tongue is out. As far as possible, the eyes rolled up and in focus, third eye. We're doing a breath of fire through the open mouth. Breath of fire, an equal inhale and exhale through the nose. If some pregnant women outside watching, or women in the first videos of the cycle, they just do long deep breathing, but with the tongue out. So tongue as wide as possible out. You can place your hands to release. And the nameless to pump, really pump your navel, strongly breath of fire through the open mouth, tongue as far as possible out. For the people outside, to start with 3 minutes and then build it up to 7 minutes or even longer. Inhaling, sat, exhaling now. Breath of fire. Spine straight, shoulders relaxed. Focus the right tongue of the mouth. Really feel this energy from the base of the spine running through your head into your aura. Heal yourself. Heal, heal, heal. And exhale. Come on your hands and your knees, please, for 3 minutes of cat cow. Come on your hands and your knees. The inhale, the head is up. The spine is to head up, spine towards the ground. On the exhale, you reverse the direction. You push the spine towards the sky and your head goes down. Inhale, head up. Exhale, head down. Inhale, sat. Exhale now. And again, eyes focus strongly on your third eye. Press the tongue on the roof of the mouth. And the movement has to really pull the navel up and down. The strength has to come from the navel. Really use the whole movement of your spine. Move every vertebra of your spine. Move the spinal fluid. This exercise is also called the fountain of youth. Something called the fountain of youth. You should do it every day. Find your own rhythm, find your own pace. Then go a little bit faster and really move, use the whole spine. And also move your neck. Inhaling, start exhaling now. Really move your navel, move the spine. This is working on all the chakras. Blessing every cell in your body. Shower yourself with love, gratitude, and bless yourself. Now it's time to say I love you to yourself. Be grateful, thankful. Slowly come back into a seated position. And bring your stretchy legs out in front of you, please. Doing a light enough stretch. We're doing just a few exercises to stretch our body and to warm up our body and then we do our meditation. But I think light enough stretch is a really, really good exercise to do also every day. Light enough stretch is without, we're doing it without movement today. I'll show you. You stretch out your legs. with these two fingers, you pull your big toes and your thumb is touching the nails of your big toe. This will be optimized. The stretch comes from the lower back. If you can't do this, just bring your hands to your knees or your thighs, wherever you can touch, and try really to straightening the spine. Breath is long and deep, and really use the mantra Sat Nam to neutralize your mind. Inhaling Sat, exhaling Nam. And really with every breath, try to stretch a little bit more down. Really feel this force, feel the life nerve that you stretch right now. And feel the healing power of this position. reverse the direction, other direction, and again start slowly and then go faster. Inhale forward, exhale again. Inhale, soft exhale now. Let's focus the tummy on the roof of the mouth. A little bit more breath, really use more breath, fill up your lungs with this life force. Inhale, straight spine, angular bandha spiral, the energy up. Squeeze the muscle fiber, tongue through the mouth, eyes focus to a third eye, really spiral this energy up. Bring this energy into your auric field, into your aura. And exhale. Bring your hands like this. Inhale left, exhale right. Inhale start, exhale now. Really open your heart, pull the shoulders back, but relax the shoulders. Relax the face, relax the jaw. More breath, really use the power of your breath. Pull the shoulders back, open your heart again, pull this energy up. Eyes, third eye, tongue, roof of the mouth. Squeeze the muscle faster. And exhale, bring your hands to your knees and just be still for a moment. Observe and scan your body. Really be aware of this energy you created right now. Really feel this energy going through every cell in your body. Really feel it's a healing energy. Really feel this healing energy. And if you don't feel it now, then fake it. Think you send healing energy to every cell in your body. And inhale. And exhale. Exhale, drop. Inhale up. Exhale, drop. Inhale, sat. Exhale, now. Release all the tensions in your shoulders. The The chin is parallel to the ground. Really be aware that this Kundalini energy can rise. So if your chin is parallel to the ground, it means your head is like this. Really bring them up, pull them up, and then let them drop. Shoulders up, hold the breath and plant Mula Bandha, spiral the energy up, hold, squeeze, exhale, let the shoulders drop, just be still for a moment again. Really feel this connection with your body, really try to connect your heart, your mind, your body and your soul together, and listen to this, listen to your body, what's going on, every little, after every exercise, really see this, feel this, feel the energy, how you shift energy, what's going on into your body, because you have all the power, all the gift to heal yourself, so be aware of this. One more thing and then we start with our meditation. This is a really nice one. Again, the spine is straight, the shoulders relaxed, and let your head drop, and roll over the right side, back, to the left shoulder. Exhale as the head is forward, the inhale, the head goes back. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And really move your neck. Get rid of all the tensions in your neck and your body. Really enjoy this movement. Use the power of your breath. Be though you go back and reverse the direction, other direction. Chanting a mantra, it's Vahe Guru, Vahe Jiva. We chant this really fast, and we chant this 8 times with one breath. Which I have a nice song, so using this song. The mudra is like this, the right hand is in the left, it's resting in the left palm, and the thumbs touching. The spine is very straight, the shoulders relaxed, and the heart is open. Really try to sit nice and tall. And as I said, we chant in this mantra very fast, 8 times with one breath. If you struggle during this meditation, just catch your breath again and start anew. But the goal is to chant it with one breath 8 times. Yes? So come into your position. Start. doing this every day at 7, this exercises. We're doing always the same pranayama, always get calm, then we do something new, and then we do this meditation. That's always what we're doing for 45 minutes. Let's end up and close the space with a long time sunshine song and with three long sadhanas. We sing this today only one time, so we're including ourselves in this song. We're including our loved ones, all the people we like, and we're including all the rest people. Let's make it a love song for everyone, for us, for our friends and family, and for all the other people in the world, and all these leaders in the world. May they make the right decisions right now. So bring the palms together. Spine straight, shoulders relaxed, and start.